Yes, and it is unacceptable. I can't believe it either. I don't get why they complicate so much.
In the South, where I am from, it is very hard for kids to receive an education. There's no set education system. I have to say that I do agree with this guy, Horace Mann, when he says that education should be paid by the government.
Well, the same happens in my hometown. I'm from the Middle East. There, all the schools are owned by the Church of England and are only available for the rich kids. The problem is that I don't understand what this man, Horace, is trying to do.
Hey, mistress. I'm sorry to interrupt. I couldn't help from overhearing. Hey, I see you two are very confused from my ideas. My name is Noah Webster. This is my friend Horace Mann. If you have any doubts, just ask.
What is it exactly that you're trying to say?
Well, right now the education is based on the Lancasterian system, which consists of educated people teaching the old ones so they can teach their younger kids and nephews. That way, when the young kids grow up, they can teach their younger ones, and so on, everybody learns.
Yes, just like my friend Horace is saying. In New England, we the Puritans know how to read because we need to look for God's words, you know, like the Bible. This only is possible by reading.
I have opened a teaching institute where I'm explaining how to teach in fun ways. I have agreed to teach a lot of people around the world if only all kids are going to learn. This means that an education system is designed where the government provides education and all kids can attend. Everybody deserves a good education.
Wow! Now I understand the importance of your ideas and the impact they will do on society.
You're both good men. You'll be remembered one day.